broadcast or so, and come into the homes of folks all over that need to hear the Word of God.
Come on.
Amen. We just had such a wonderful time tonight. We had some thoughts we thought we might preach, but you know, God knows what He's doing.
Amen.
But I'd like to say, you pray that God will open up the door. We can come down. And we do want to say we appreciate WVCT and Brother Jonathan and all the staff. We appreciate you for having us down, inviting us down here to just worship the Lord with you tonight. And we hope we've been a blessing to folks listening in. And let me also say this too before we get too far along. We want to tell you we've got some openings. We'll come to your church, and we won't come to hurt you or anything. We'll come to try to help you in your church. If you'll call, we'll come to your church. We'll come and sing, have us a good singing with you, just worship the Lord. We'll come and preach. And just let God move. We'll come and preach at your church, whatever the Lord wants to do or whatever you want us to do, we'll come. I tell you what you can do. If you got a pencil and piece of paper, I'll give you a phone number you can call. And we'd be glad to set up a schedule and come out to your place and sing and preach or whatever you'd have us to do. But we're going to be, like I say, we're going to be at Boone Height next Saturday on the 20th. We're looking for a great time. Let me also say on the 27th, our church, Cornerstone Church of God in Barberville, we're going to have our homecoming. And that'll be on a Sunday, the 28th. It's 28th, right? Correct? Keep me straight. And the 28th, we're going to have a homecoming. And on the 28th, that night, we'll have our homecoming at the Thompson Park there in Barberville. You're welcome to come over and be with us. But on that night, Brother Jonathan, we're going to have the group Driven. Keep that in mind. Write that down on your calendars. That's going to be back at the church. We're going to have Driven there. And I think you'll enjoy them. If you don't know them, go online. They have a website. It's called drivenofkentucky.com. Check them out. Listen at them and see what you think. And then come down and be with us live in that service. But now, write this number down. Area code 606-545-8429. That'll reach me directly, and we'll come into your homes. And we'll come into your homes and we'll, or your church, and we'll sing and we'll preach and we'll pray and we'll have a good time. We have another request here that just came in. Beulah needs prayer for her legs and her back, and she's having pain. And so she's evidently having pain right now. And we believe that Jesus is a healer.
Amen. Come
and
on.
He said, by his stripes we are healed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
By his stripes we
Amen.
Are. Somebody say are.
Are.
We are healed by his stripes. Amen. We believe that. Would you stand one more time Amen. With me? And let's pray for Sister Beulah. Let's pray that God will move upon her legs, her back, all of the pain she's got. Let's pray together. Lord, we pray right now. Lord, we come to you as humble as we know how. Believe in God that you can move upon Sister Beulah. Lord, move this pain out of her legs. Move this pain out of her back. Let that healing power, the healing virtue of the Lord move upon her. Touch her tonight, God, from the tops of her head down to the soles of her feet. Let that anointing of the Holy Ghost, the same power I feel right here in this studio room, Lord, the same power, the same victory that I feel right now, let it go into that room she's at right now, and let that Holy Ghost touch her. My, let the Holy Ghost touch her right now in the name of Jesus. Let it flow through her body, and we'll give you thanks for it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, we sure like to hear from you. You can give us a call at that number I just gave. You can call in here at the radio station. You can call in here at the radio station. Hallelujah. I tell you what, you can call in the radio station anytime. And you know, a good idea would be calling this radio station and say, hey, get that brother Broughton and his crew back up there. Get them back up there. See if you can't get them on the air. You know, the more folks call in and request that we come back, better chances we'll be back. Right, Brother Jonathan? So you call in. You tell Brother Jonathan, say, hey, get them boys back over there. Amen. I tell you, we've enjoyed being here tonight. God will turn it around. Somebody shout amen. God will turn it around.
I know it may be midnight.
He was
turn it around. Well, God said he would turn it around. What the devil meant for evil, God will make it good. Turn around, turn around, turn around. Well, my God's not dead. Oh, he is alive. My God's not dead. Oh, he is alive. My God's not dead. What the?